To fight inflation, tax-paying families in New Mexico will be receiving up to $1,500. It can even go directly to your bank account. Learn more at NewMexicoDelivers.com.
Paid for by New Mexicans for Michelle.